What's up, everyone? It's Sports King's Best, and we're back with another division review. This time, we're going to focus on the AFC Conference, and we're going to kick it off with the AFC West. We just finished the whole NFC Conference. I love doing those videos for you guys. It was amazing. I loved each and every single one, but it's time to start the AFC, and here's the AFC West. So the first team who finished first in the AFC West was the Kansas City Chiefs. With an impressive record at 11-6, they ended up also winning the Super Bowl this year and became back-to-back Super Bowl champs led by Patrick Mahomes at quarterback. Andy Reid, the head coach, did really good for them this year like always. There was the love story with Travis Kelce and Taylor Swift. Ladarius Sneed for the Kansas City Chiefs, the cornerback, did really good. Isaiah Pacheco ran really hard. I had him on my fantasy team and he won me some games. He did pretty good. Creed Humphrey, the center for the Kansas City Chiefs, good. The Chiefs are balling right now and no one can stop Mahomes because Mahomes is just that guy. He's really him. I mean, also, you gotta remember the emergence of Rashid Rice, the rookie. He did phenomenal on the team. He did really good for a rookie. Marquez Valdes-Scantling, he didn't do the best. I mean, the receiving room had problems with drops like Kadarius Toney. I mean, he got benched for it. They did start off slow, but I mean, once they got into that postseason playoffs, they ended up winning the Super Bowl and beating the San Francisco 49ers. Now let's move on to the second seed team who finished second in the AFC West. At a record at 8-9, the Las Vegas Raiders. What a confusing year for them. The coach for the Raiders that got fired was Josh McDaniels, who did really bad and got fired after the Detroit Lions game after a horrible performance. The best part about this Raiders team was Davante Adams and Max Crosby. Max Crosby did really good this year. He was second in the league in pressures, right behind Aiden Hutchinson at first. This team had a lot of issues. Josh McDaniels was really bad. He did not do good. But they did have Antonio Pierce late into the season, and he really routed that team together. Strung off some wins and almost made a postseason push to get that seventh seed, but just didn't get it in time. I don't think Jimmy Garoppolo is the answer. I think you got to keep Josh Jacobs, keep working with him, and just hope for next year you can do good and get a new quarterback, in my opinion. However, let's move on to the Denver Broncos, who finished third seed in the AFC West. The Denver Broncos, Broncos country, let's ride. That's all I gotta say. But man, what an up and down year for this team. They started off really bad and then they started hot and they went on a 5-game win streak and then just they lost a game and then out of nowhere, Sean Payton just benches Russell Wilson, the star quarterback for that team, which I thought was an abysmal decision. A horrible decision by him. And I honestly thought he should have been fired for that. I don't think Sean Payton has what it takes to coach this team. And I don't think this team's ever going to be good, in my opinion. I mean, they got Jerry Jeudy and Cortland Sutton. I mean, they got two good receivers. But man, what a dumb decision by Sean Payton. Having them finish third in the AFC West when they were knocking on the playoffs at the seventh seed. And they just released Russell Wilson, which sucks. In my opinion, they're going to have to take a quarterback in the draft. And we'll see who they take. However, let's move on to the last seed in the AFC West, the Los Angeles Chargers. What a rough year for them. Brandon Staley, what a horrible head coach. Should have been fired last year for blowing the lead to the Jaguars in the playoffs. I don't even know how he kept the job. He did horrible. They finished 5-12. Justin Herbert was hurt basically all year off and on. Austin Eckler didn't really look like himself. Keenan Allen's Keenan Allen, so you know he's going to ball out and you know he's going to do good. Khalil Mack was actually pretty good this year for them. Joey Bosa, so you know how Joey Bosa is going to go. He's good. In my opinion, I thought the Chargers were going to be good. Like, I thought they had the cornerbacks, couldn't get it together, which sucks. Because I really had big high hopes for the Chargers. And Justin Herbert, he was literally having an injury with him the whole season. That finger injury was really horrible for him because it was on his throwing hand. And it sucks. That was the AFC West 2023-2024 division review. Leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe, turn the notification bell on, and comment what division you want next. We got the AFC North left, the AFC South, and the AFC East left to do.